Thomas here with Much Props, gonna give you another how-to video. This time I was looking for something to build and simply typed in cool movie props into an image result off of Google and found something that I thought looked pretty cool. I am going to attempt to make the Book of the Dead from the movie The Mummy. Let's get to building. We'll be right back. are finished. Here is the end result. I did not anticipate this to be as detailed as it actually was. I mean, I looked at reference pictures and thought, man, that's pretty awesome looking. And then I started building and realized, holy crap, that's a lot of pieces to put on that bind there. But overall, I think it turned out pretty awesome. It's fairly accurate to the movie with one exception. I didn't really see very many pictures of the back when I was looking at images, so I just kind of mimicked the lines on the front and then put braces instead of decorative, because I figured it'd be displayed this way anyways. But who would have thought that you could take your old binder and turn it into something like this? Maybe you will try and make one of these yourselves and summon the powers of evil spirits. Or maybe not. Maybe you'll get some.
Yay!
And inevitably they're going to ask you, how'd you make that? You can give them one of these and tell them, much props. I guess I need to find a key for that. It's going to be kind of hard to open it without it.